Now, why don't you get the coon collar? Let's see how they react to the. We've recorded the audio from baby coons talking to each other.
You're getting brave there.
You know, they could fall.
The family of raccoons living in the tree.
Oh. They're usually over at my garbage or something.
They're little babies.
Oh, no kidding.
Oh, you're getting really brave going up there now. There you go, guys. All right. Postcard home.
Oh, look. Let's see what they do with this.
I'm Gene. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Leslie's brother.
Yeah. It's a sea out here all the time.
I walked out the other day. It's nice. It's a nice street.
Yeah, it's very
nice. Well, that's something. I'm not even sure what I'm looking for. I'm not looking for a street.
Okay, so what's up? Oh, wait. Looks like a god. I assume Stever did this. Mama, I
have babies
living in the tree, so...
I think Mama was in our garage yesterday.
Yeah, Mama's been working half a day here, so...
Here, there, over there.
Well,
all around.
Trapped her the other day, so now we're just going to get babies and take them back to go with her and live somewhere else.
There you go. Thank you.
You're adorable.
I know Leslie's going to want to see you.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get them until they go back down the hole.
Here's the thing. I can drop them right into that.
Yeah?
I think so. Okay, babies.
Mom.
We've got it back at our house.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Nothing's ever simple. I looked in there, I thought, well, this will be simple. It's all flat. I could see everything, I thought. They got a hole.
Let's go put the kitchen back together.
It comes down underneath that limb on this side, and he's way down into the tree.
And this is smoking out.